I think it was a great win for us. You know, to be able to win a championship early in the season, it's always good for the confidence of the team. We didn't really play the way we wanted to in the first half. Second half, we really played defense like Virginia basketball does, and I think that a lot of the guys saw that, and we established the way we want to play for the rest of the season.
MVP? Does that feel good?
I guess so. It feels better that we won a championship. My teammates put me in great positions tonight and yesterday. And I'm just so thankful for them. I'm so blessed to even be in this position, so I'm just thankful.
Some would say this game was ugly. Do you agree with that?
They can say it was ugly. We had fun out there, just imposing our will. You know, we don't really score that many points, and it showed out there in the championship game in Barclays Center tonight. You know, we just go out there and we play, and if we win the game, we win the game. It's not going to be pretty. We don't care about it. If we win, we win.